Molson gets it back to Tavares, and then Molson, and a save by Clemenson. When Molson gets so much torque, he leads into a putt like he did there. He's basically on one knee.